$5 trillion economy is just a milestone. India's targets are much bigger, says Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Tells industry to shun pessimism. Asserts that government's efforts are aimed at helping entrepreneurs create wealth fearlessly in a transparent environment. Delhi Assembly election to be held on 8th February, results to be declared on 11th February. Model Code of Conduct comes into effect in National Capital with the announcement of poll dates. Instead of 5 years, Delhi had a government that functioned only for 5 months, says Union Home Minister and BJP National President Amit Shah. Accuses ruling Aam Aadmi Party of cheating people. Blames Congress and Kejriwal government for violence in national capital. Seven states including Assam, Himachal Pradesh, Karnataka to get additional disaster relief of 5,908 crore. Decision taken by high-level meeting chaired by Amit Shah to speed up relief work necessitated by last year's floods, landslides and cloudbursts. And universities are learning centres, will not allow them to become addas of politics, asserts Union Home Resource Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank on the JNU case. Delhi Police Crime Branch told to probe Sunday's campus violence. JNU administration condemns incidents.